spotted.
What's up, guys? We got a banger video, guys, today because we're using the TAC V on Ashika Island. And man, the TAC V has been so much fun. I cannot stop using it. I've got a few different builds, but this build here is freaking fantastic for Ashika Island. It literally has minimal recoil and is just downing people left and right. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you guys can, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit those notifications so you guys know when I'm posting. That way you guys can always stay on top of the meta of Warzone, where you guys can slay out. All right, guys, here's you guys' gun build. We got the Boar 490 to help with the gun kick control, because you know this gun really does have a lot of kick. We go for little to no recoil. We're using the lock grip position, the high velocity ammunition, 50 round drum, and of course the optic of your choice. On the tune of the optic, I'm almost all mine, I go aimed on sight speed fully, and I either do far, or I've been doing lately no eye positioning at all. On the 490 tune, we're gonna go full recoil, full gun kick control. On the Lockwood position, we're gonna go full aimed on sight speed. Don't mess with this one. You really don't want to, because it will mess you up. If you fire, if you pre-fire before aiming in, you're not gonna hit nothing. On the 760, we're going full recoil smoothness and recoil steadiness. And of course, the 50 round drum doesn't have a tune at all. So I hope you guys like this build. Let's get down to the gameplay. I got shitted on. Bro, the audio has gotten so much better. What? I literally shot nothing but his fucking face. That sucks. The movement, though. The movement feels really good with the new plating thing. I'm so glad they put plating on while sprinting. What is that? Hi. Okay, I don't like that. It's not really spitting out, like, all over the ground. It's just in the corner. Oh my god, the lag is just so fucking bad. The fact that I haven't found a plate yet is insane. Bruh. I'm gonna see if I can restart the game and fucking... Why is it so hard to find plates, though? And I don't even know if I'm picking... I pick up these this ammo, either. Well, okay, I got no fucking thing for that at all. Oh my god, the freezing, dude. The mask goes really quick. Positive ID on the bounty target. Dude, what is up with the lag, man? The lag is so fucking bad. Hostile bomb drone in detector. Lagging so bad.
Oh, you little rat.
Love that I've been away from my team the whole entire time. Literally fighting by myself the whole entire time. What? You're flashed, my dude. Fucking me. I'm safe. I'm safe.
Don't worry, I got you.
I need plates. Come on, broski. My teammates are doing.
I need mid cal rounds.
Oof. That man has, he has zero kills. What lobbies am I getting into?
10, 7, and 3. He dies, it's a waste. There it is, boys and girls. Second place.